Hi there, Sudi Morris. Welcome back. If it's your first time here, please share the video, thumbs up the video, and subscribe if you want to be notified when all my other videos are uploaded. Now, in this video clip that I'm about to show you here, as the title suggests, you will see how the narcissist is thinking, particularly when, you know, you're in the devaluation stage and they have secured new supply, they feel confident, you know, they're in their fantasy mode, they feel like, you know, what they're moving on to is perfect for them and so much better than what supply or fuel that you could have ever provided, even though at one point you were 150% to them. Now this new supply is 1,000%. You know, they get into their fantastical thinking. So my message to you today is that never let the narcissist have to discard you if you could help it. If you've been watching my videos, if you've been watching other videos or reading or just researching narcissistic abuse and all the aspects and elements of narcissistic abuse, if you are learning about cluster B personalities and such, there's a lot of information on my platform. But with all this knowledge, you should be able to identify narcopaths, sociopaths, psychopaths, sooner and more as time go on. And so don't, you know, sit around waiting to be completely obliterated or annihilated by a narcissist, whether at work, getting you fired, getting you arrested, getting you evicted, you being homeless, or just left out in the cold, in the rain, figuratively or literally. You have to be able to identify the clues. You have to be able to see the hints. You have to be able to pinpoint those undeniable markers, those undeniable traits and elements of narcissistic personalities, of their manipulations, of their tools and their tricks, all the tricks they store up their sleeves and up their pant legs. So I'm hoping that this video clip is helpful to you. Please feel free to share your comments below if you've picked up on other parts of the clip that I'm about to show that you feel I may have missed or that would be helpful input. Feel free to do that. I would greatly appreciate it in the comment section below. Like I said, check the description box. If there's a notification bell, you know, click it so you can be updated on a regular basis. Stay tuned for the video clip.
Oh, grouchy!
Who is grouchy? Kicking my can?
Oh, hi, Grouchy. And this is Grouchy. I wanted to play a game, but everybody's...
Play a game?
Busy. Could you play a game?
You kick my can and bother me and expect me to play a game with... I don't play games with little furry monsters and...
Grouchy, would you please, with Sugar Aunt, would you play a game with me, please?
Please? Boy. Wait a minute. I just got an idea here. I'm going to play a little game with him that will make him never want to play with me again. Sonny,
no one wants to play a game.
Yeah, I'll play a game with you here.
No.
Yeah.
You would play a game
with
Clover?
Yeah, I'm going to play sounds for you.
Oh boy, tell me what the game is.
Okay, I'm going to play sounds for you.
Play sounds for me, yes.
Yeah, and you tell me what it's a sound of.
And I tell you what it is a sound of, and then what?
Yeah.
Then what?
Then you guess.
Yeah.
And if you guess right, you win.
Oh boy. Okay, I'm ready. I'm going to concentrate. You go ahead.
I'm going to play the most horrible, yucky, terrible sounds that will hurt his ears, and he'll just go away and leave me alone forever. Okay, now just stand there. Wait, I'm going to go down there and play my first sound here. Okay, here we go. Here's the first sound.
Oh, no, not, get away!
Ouch! Oh,
that's... I'm still here.
That was exciting. Let me see. The sound of that was a sound of, Do you know what the sound was? Let me see what. Yeah, that was the sound of a car coming to a stop and screeching and running into a crate of strawberries.
Yeah, right. Well, I was hoping
we did it! Oh, boy, we did it.
I was hoping that would bother him. Well, I'll get a more terrible sound. Okay, you ready, Grover? Yeah, okay, get ready for the next sound here, because I'm going to push over this. Hey, ah!
Aha! That was cute.
Yeah.
I like the little tinkly part, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see. What was that? What was that? Let's see. You think? Yeah. It was glass crashing. Is that right?
Yeah, it was. It was all my dishes.
Oh boy! We're getting good.
Oh boy, this isn't working at all.
Okay, what next?
I better get a really horrible
next sound. Come on.
This time. Okay, now listen to this.
Okay.
Listen to this. Okay, here we go.
That's beautiful. Oh, this isn't that beautiful?
Beautiful?
Yeah. Do you think that? You mean that is the sound of a violin, and it is beautiful. Oh, I love to play this game, Grouchy.
And I was hoping you wouldn't.
I got a sound.
I have a sound that will probably do what I should have done in the first place.
Oh, yeah? What does that
mean? Here is the sound.
Okay.
Will you please go away and leave me alone?
Is that yelling? I think we win. Okay, I come back in an hour and play the other game, okay? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.